Welcome to Main Event Podcast, World Cup Series, Round 16 preview of Jason Carter, Steve McCollum, the good-looking guys as always. We're going to go right into the Round of 16 Elimination Pool. This is the round that makes heroes and crowns a world champion. So, we've had a lot of surprises in the first one. Luckily for me, my team I picked to win, Germany, out of it. Yay. But my bracket's obviously still alive. Jason's team, Argentina, is still in it. I got a big matchup against France here coming up, and we'll see how that turns out and how our predictions are. So first games we have for tomorrow morning in the morning is Uruguay and Portugal, and then France and Argentina. Jason, what do you think?
Well, France and Argentina, they're going to kick it off. Argentina, they're still my pick. I picked those guys to go, and here they are in round of 16. I know they've been a little weird, but hey. I think they put it all together. They get a complete game. Messi, he has a lot of talent around him. He needs to do this. And then you got Uruguay and Portugal. Don't know too much about Portugal. I haven't really watched too many of their games. But I like Uruguay in that one.
Okay, so you got Uruguay and Argentina. Excellent pick. France is going to beat Argentina. It's going to be a high-scoring affair. But Argentina has struggled this whole tournament. They're lucky to be here. And I think they're going to get eliminated by France pretty easily. But it will be a high-scoring affair, I have a feeling. And then we have Portugal and Uruguay. Portugal's going to sneak out a win here against Uruguay to move on. Ronaldo's going to move on to the next round, which he's the main guy on that team. He's the main person. He's got to go on form right now, and they're going to go on to the next round. Next up on this side of the bracket, we have Brazil, Mexico, Belgium, and Japan. Jason, what do you think about these ones?
Well, so let's start off Brazil and Mexico. Mexico, I know. You're not a big fan of Mexico right now, but I don't know. They're a young team. They're getting it done. Here they are. This is where they usually collapse. I don't think they collapse this time. I think they move on. And also, speaking of young teams, Japan is pretty much shocking the world right now when it comes to World Cup. I mean, mm-hmm. They don't have soccer balls in Japan. They're all made in China. And here they are in the round of 16. I think they advance as well.
All right. I also, Belgium's a hot pick for a lot of people. I actually think Japan also is going to upset Belgium. Even though a lot of people are on the Belgium side, don't be surprised if Belgium does win. I'm just going with Japan as well on this one, since they are lucky to be here. They're going to ride the momentum into it. And then I got Brazil over Mexico. It's going to be a pretty easy affair, I think, for Brazil. Brazil's a polished team, solid team, pass the ball, very good ball control. I just think they're going to surprise Mexico. Mexico backed into this round. It's never good in any sport when you back into a playoff round, and that's what Mexico did. Very lucky to be there. See what happens from there. So then you've got, Jason's got Uruguay and Argentina in the next round. Who do you got in that game?
Man, you know, I hate it to say it right here. I know I picked Argentina to go all the way. I'm going to take Uruguay. I just like their flag better.
It's probably a smart pick on that one, since Argentina has struggled so much.
Yeah, they've really struggling, but I don't know. Messi's good. He's got the talent.
Yeah, it's sad that he's going to finish his World Cup career without a trophy. It's going to actually hurt his legacy in Argentina. Because he's got that shadow of Maradona behind him, but you know what? Sometimes you can't win. It's a hard tournament to win. It's a heartbreaking tournament, hard tournament to win. I've got Portugal and France. I actually think France will win this one. They're a young team. They're not disciplined. They're a very selfish team. I just think that France can beat Portugal just because Ronaldo's the only player really on that team. He's most of their offense, 90% of their offense. And I think France can shut him down for the most part. I'm there. So on the other side, you have Mexico and Japan. What do you think on that side?
Give me Mexico. They're our North American brothers. It says America inside North America. They're in North America. And 1776, July 4th coming up, so America. North America.
I don't understand how Mexico goes into July 4th, but okay.
Who knows? it all makes sense in my head.
I have Brazil and Japan in this one. This is where Japan's Cinderella story ends. Brazil wins this game fairly easily. Moving forward over Japan, it's just Brazil's experience and ball control is just going to run circles around Japan. I wish I had a good kamikaze joke on this one or something, a World War II joke, but I don't.
So. You don't want to say that!
Well, there we go. So then in the final here of this thing, you have Uruguay against Mexico.
Mexico, brother.
You're going to go Mexico to the final, huh?
Mexico to the final this year.
Going to ride them all the way. So, it's very selfish, I feel. Moving forward, they play for themselves. Brazil will go into this and easily make their final again, going for their, I believe, sixth World Cup trophy here in the finals. So, we'll see how this side of the bracket plays out, and we'll go to the next side of the bracket. In this phase here, we got Spain versus Russia, Croatia, and Denmark. Who do you got, Jason?
Well, Russia and Spain. Let's start with them. July 1st, 7 o'clock in the morning. It's going to be a good game. Russia, they're the host country. I really like Russia to advance on. I know you had no faith in Russia, but I still believe in Russia and the Putins and all that stuff. I mean, hey, they helped your boy win the president election. So here you go. Russia,
my boy.
Advancing.
My boy.
Your boy. Then we got Croatia and Denmark. Hey, man, I'll tell you something about Croatia. Victor Mesman's sleeper team.
Mm-hmm.
You said, they could make it, but I don't know. Then now you're going to say, well, I told you they'd probably do it. No.
You
did not. Croatia, I picked them. They're my sleeper team.
Angry.
My friend on Facebook, Miley, she was in Croatia for the last month.
Yeah.
And I just matched with her on Bubble from Croatia. I'm waiting for her to message me back, and I don't think it's going to be, I think she might want to like marry me to attain a green card, but that's cool with me. So Croatia, you're moving on.
That's going to help you on your pickup line there. So,
hey, girl, looking for a green card?
So, I've got Spain over Russia here. It's going to be an easy match for Spain to beat Russia. Russia was lucky to survive on that. I did say that they'd be the sleeper in that first group. They were in the worst group known to man, so I did say they could be a sleeper. I do have Spain destroying them. Spain has come back. They had fired their coach right for the tournament. They are playing well. They do have their matchups together, and they are kind of rallied around the fact that the coach isn't there. So Spain over Russia fairly easily. Croatia-Denmark, I'm going with the upset on this one. I don't have the Croatian connections that Jason has with Bumble. So I'm going to go with Denmark as an upset on this one. I know Croatia is a big favorite for a lot of people. I think Denmark's going to surprise, being lucky to be in here. They're going to rally around it, kind of like Japan in the other round. Now here we got Sweden versus Switzerland, Jason. And then we got Colombia and England. Who do you got?
Sweden and Switzerland. I'm going to go with the Swedes on this one. Really based on nothing more than I like their colors a little better, the yellow and blue. They look good on jersey. And then you got England, Colombia. I love a bunch of blonde white guys, man. I don't know. They're just making,
are they blonde?
Making strides. Yeah, I think a lot of them are blonde.
Have you ever seen the Swedish hockey team uniforms? They're just awful. Like yellow and blue? Okay.
Yeah. You're a hard uniform guy, though.
Yeah. So who do you have on this one? I'm sorry, Sweden and England?
Sweden and England.
All right.
Battle of the crosses.
I'm actually going to also go with Sweden, but not because their uniform looks good. Over Switzerland. And then I've actually got England over Colombia as well. Colombia's been up and down this tournament. I wouldn't be surprised if Colombia does beat England. But I do think England's going to pull this out. England's the team that I know watched only one of their games this tournament. And they seem to dominate a lot of their games. On there, so I think they'll just roll that momentum through. So here you've got Russia and Croatia, which are pretty much the same country, right next to each other.
The flags look the same.
So who do you got on that match for this next round?
Croatia. The Cinderella story, Russia, it stops.
He's sticking.
July 7th, 11 o'clock. Actually, it's going to be about 12:30, 5, after.
Yeah,
actually,
90 minutes later.
Well, no, because they have halftime, so I mean, I don't know, like 1 o'clock, it's going to be over.
Plus stoppage time.
Yeah, stoppage. Our 1:05 and 30 seconds, Croatia on July 7th will be advancing on.
Phoenix time. Okay, we'll have to make a note of that. So, all right. I've got Spain versus Denmark in this round. Spain's going to win this game fairly easily. Spain does have a little bit easier of a trek here moving forward. So Spain's going to win that one. On this side, you have Sweden and England. Who do you got on this side?
Go England.
Go England.
Go
That's
England.
Good analysis there. The blonde hair is going to roll it again.
Blonde hair is going to roll it again.
All right. I also have Sweden and England. And actually, I'm hoping. I'm a big fan of England losing because their fans are otherworldly. Let's put it that way. So I'm actually going to go with Sweden on this one as an upset over England. I think that'll be an upset moving forward on that. So then you have Croatia versus England here to go to the finals. What do you got?
Croatia.
That's shocked. Is it me surprised? He picks a team and just sticks with it, folks.
Hey, man, you got to, right? ain't no bandwagon here.
So I have Spain versus Sweden on this one here. Doesn't matter who Spain's playing. Spain's winning it. Spain's going to the finals this year. So here for the finals, I have Spain versus Brazil on the other side. Spain, I got Spain over Brazil here in the final. Brazil's not going to win their another World Cup. They do own the most amount. Spain is going to win this one. They're going to rally around the coach that got fired. They really liked him. The coach that got fired is going to be at Real Madrid going, ha, 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 I won. Yay, my team, blah, blah, blah. Spain over Brazil. It's going to be a pretty entertaining final. Probably going to be 0-0 most of the game. Might even go into overtime. Be an exciting final. Who do you got?
I got
England and
I got Croatia. Croatia.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And Mexico.
Croatia and Mexico.
Croatia and Mexico. I don't know if that's how you say Croatia and Mexico in Espanol. I don't even know.
I think they call it Croatia.
All right, whatever. Well, guess what? Croatia?
Maybe not.
They're going to win this game. It ain't going to be easy, I'll tell you that right now. Like you, I think it's going to go overtime. It's going to go extra time. It's going to be all the times. It's going to go to a kickout, a shootout. That thing where Mia Hamm took her shirt off and waved it around. That's what it's going to go to.
Had a penalty kick.
But at the end of the day, it's going to be Croatia winning the World Cup.
All right. Jason's upset picks of the day. We'll call those then that. Don't run to the sports book and put money down on Jason's picks.
Do it right now.
And that, give us comments if you who you think your team's going to go through, and we'll go from there. Thanks for watching. Round of 16. This is where heroes are made. See you next time.